Namaste, dear children. Today we are going to start new poem, Trains. But before we start, tell me, how many of you love traveling? Yes, we all love to travel to new places. And traveling by train is so much fun, you know. We spend days in a cabin of a train, traveling from north to south, east to west, right? Trains connect all the parts of our country. So today we are going to read this poem and I'm sure you are going to enjoy it. So let's start. Over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here come the trains. So where all the trains are traveling? Trains are moving over the mountains, they are moving over the plains, and they are also moving over the rivers. So, dear children, what are mountains? Mountains are the area of land that have raised higher and higher and higher and have a peak at the top. So these are mountains. And what is the difference between mountain and hill? Hill is comparatively smaller than mountain. Next, over the plains. So what are plains? Plains means leveled ground, yani samtal zameen, yani ek jaise jahan par land hoti hai. That means there are no hills and mountains, there are no ups and downs. Over the rivers. What are rivers? Rivers are a large natural flow of water that goes across the land. You can see in the picture. So there is one river near to my house and its name is Mandavi River. So tell me, which river is closest to your house? Here come the trains. That means mountains, plains, or rivers, nothing can stop a train from moving from one place to another place. It is moving over the mountains, it is moving over the plains, and it is also moving over the rivers. And how it is moving over the rivers? Kaise river ke upar se train ja rahi hai? It is going with the help of a bridge built across the river. Now train is moving from one place to another, but what it is carrying? Kya hai us train mein? So let's find out. Carrying passengers, carrying mail, bringing their precious loads in without fail. That means this train is carrying passengers. Who are passengers? The people who are traveling or the people who are riding the vehicle, we call them passengers. So here, all the people who are traveling by train, they all are passengers. So the train is carrying passengers. Next, carrying mail. Carrying mail means all the boxes of important letters and documents that we mail or we post from one place to another. Who carries them? Yes, they are being carried by train. So, train is carrying passengers, train is carrying mail. Next, bringing their precious loads. Precious means something which is very expensive or something which is of great value. That means kuch jo bahut zaruri hai. Bringing their precious loads in without fail. So dear children, when I shifted here from my hometown, all my precious loads were brought here by train. So without any fail, that means without any delay, the train is working day and night, carrying passengers, carrying mail, and bringing their precious loads. Thousands of freight cars, all rushing on through day and darkness, through dusk and dawn. Over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here come the trains. So, thousands of freight cars. What is freight? Fiat means, dear children, goods. Goods that are being bought from one place to another. We call them Fiat. For example, when you go to a fruit seller, you can buy apples from them, right? But apples are not grown here in Goa. So, from where these apples are coming? Yes, dear children, they are coming from the northern part of the country, from Jammu and Kashmir, from Uttarakhand. They are coming from those places. So, these goods are being brought by trains, yes. Thousands of Fiat cars. Fiat cars mean wagon of the train in which all these goods are brought. So, thousands of these wagons, you know, they carry lots of goods and they are rushing on through day and darkness. Day and darkness. Darkness here means night. That means they are working day and night. These wagons are moving day and night without stopping. Through dusk and dawn. Dawn is the time when it is sun is about to rise. When sun is about to rise, some orange kind of effect you can see in the sky, we call it dawn. And dusk, when the sun is about to set. When the sun is about to set, we call it dusk. So dawn means time of the sunrise. Dusk means time of the sunset. So thousands of Fiat cars, that means thousands of these railway wagons, they are carrying goods and they all are rushing, they all are in a hurry and they are working day and night. Let me explain it once again to you. Fiat cars mean railway wagons that carry goods and all rushing on, they are all in a hurry. They are working through day and darkness. Darkness here means night. Through dusk and dawn. Dawn means when sun is about to rise. And dusk is the time when sun is about to set. Over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here come the trains. So now let's sing it together.
Over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here come the trains.
Over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here come the trains.
Carrying passengers, carrying mail, bringing their precious loads in without fail. Thousands of freight cars all rushing on through day and darkness, through dusk and dawn. Children, join me.
Over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here come the trains.
Again.
Over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here come the trains.
Look, 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 look at the trains, carrying passengers, carrying mail. They bring their precious loads in without. Can you see them? Can you see them?
Yeah!
Thousands of freight cars all rushing on through day and